Okay.
Rebels who choose to deny the prison of regression. Why do you mere humans still dare oppose me?
Stop acting like you're some kind of god! You're just a treasure! Shut up and let us destroy you!
Fools! Do you still not understand? Your actions shall not save a single soul.
How do you think it is that I became a god to begin with?
What is that supposed to mean?
The freedom not to choose. The freedom not to think. If every person pushed the burdens of their lives upon others, nobody would have to act for themselves. And who should be there to receive those burdens?
Are you saying that's you?
Precisely. Humanity itself wished for the Holy Grail to be a god that would rule over them. If you continue to reject that order, there will no longer be a place for you in this world.
And?
So you wish to reject me, even if it means forgoing praise from those you want to save.
We don't let what others think hold us down anymore!
That's right!
If you are not going to obey, then you shall suffer yet again. I shall bring down the hammer of judgment upon you who dare disrupt my world order.
Dare attempt to strike me? I am the one who grants the desires of the masses. I give life to their voices. Fear me.
If we don't do something about those blood-pumping supply line things, this'll never end! Our opponent knows that too, though. It'll try and stop us if we go straight for them. We'll need to send someone in to cut the lines. Then, while they're out, everyone else will have to keep attacking to distract the Holy Grail.
Cutting the supply lines is our utmost priority. You want me? I can do it.
I'm ready to do this. Leave it to me.
Sona!
Kodir!
All right.
Stop, children of man!
Whoa! That was awesome!
Let's go!
Persona!
Stop, children of man! Happiness of the populace rests in my regulation. Those who cannot understand must be eliminated.
I don't think it's noticed me. It's all going according to plan. Here I go.
Persona!
Come on!
There.
Let's go.
The masses that praise the Holy Grail are infinite. Their desires and power in turn grant me immortality.
Sorry, but that's not happening. I'm going to cut them!
Receiving the strength of the inmates. You repugnant rebels.
It can't heal itself anymore. This'll be a head-to-head fight from now on. Take it down. It's going to be a big one!
Come! Arsene! Improvise!
Thanks!
Be pierced by heaven's arrows!
Stick to the plan.
No need to be reckless.
Persona! Step! Ravage them!
I'll heal you! Thanks.
Leave it to me.
Persona!
Gotta clear my head up.
Hey, we did get him, yeah?
Oracle!
Oh. It's silent, but I don't know.
What the F is going on? This looks bad, you guys!
The God of Control, Yaldabaoth.
This is crazy! It's like a building! It was already huge back when it was the Holy Grail!
The Administrator must guide mankind toward proper development. And now that the foolishness of man has been proven, it is the Administrator's duty to purge them.
You kidding? This is just some kind of rigged game you started!
The foolish masses merely spread indolent thoughts and force the progress of society backward. If left to humanity, the world would slowly meet its demise. Rehabilitation is impossible now.
That doesn't mean humans are evil, though.
Indeed, there are many upstanding citizens. However, they merely take the soul path before them. The act of making decisions is accompanied by nothing but pain. Even if a cliff of ruin lie ahead, these lemmings would march on without a second thought.
Bullshit! You're just forcing your selfish ideas on people!
For a god, you're pretty damn prejudiced!
If this is all for the sake of humanity, wouldn't being beaten by humans satisfy you?
I am the entity which governs this world. Its future depends wholly on my leadership. Those who dare defy this natural order shall be met with punishment raining down from the heavens.
That thing's on a totally different level!
Can we defeat something like him?
This is the best possible outcome.
We're fighting against a god who's not holding anything back, right? What bigger target could there be for the Phantom Thieves to tackle?
Although, it's still way too big for my liking.
All right, I'll give the navigation everything I've got.
We can do this if we all work together.
Let's take him down!
Crowning our glory by defeating a god. Now that is true art.
We basically just gotta beat that thing, right?
Man, you guys are the best, stupidest group I could ask for.
I'm so glad I was able to be a part of your team.
We'll take it all back! Our future? And this world!
No tolerance, no measure. Rebels who dare defy my rule, you shall perish.
This guy's behind everything, but we're all together. We can win!
Persona! Koryu!
Some other way.
Yes, that suits me fine.
Persona!
There.
Until we know what it does.
Oh no! The lost effect might keep you from moving!
Let's go.
Mara!
Sorry.
Mistakes. I am thou.
This is your punishment.
Let's see.
Persona!
is your final transfer.
Let's go. Ravage them! Much thanks. Let's go.
This is your final shrink.
Self.
This is your final transfer.
Boss is swaying. This one, defense up.
Persona!
Here it comes.
Persona!
Set! All right. Let's go.
Unexpected result.
Much thanks. Persona!
Stop the fools. Sin of vanity. You have no means of escape, humans. The fraudulence of mankind shall bring forth ruin.
Another one! Does it have a bell? Be careful! We have no idea what it'll do.
Death shall grasp me.
Doing a different attack! A different deadly sin. What's this all mean?
Korea!
Get ready! That burns!
Persona!
Stop the force.
This is my other self.
This is your punishment. Death shall grasp.
Self.
Here I come.
Damn it. What?
No way!
Death shall crash.
Let's go. Code you! All right.
Imbecile.
Thou.
Here I come. Here I come.
Oh, dear. The panther dodges with grace.
Death shall crash. Sin of gluttony. You have no means of escape, humans. The selfishness of mankind shall bring forth ruin.
A sword this time. Getting hit by that would be dangerous for sure.
I condemn you.
Another one? It looks like this is how his main body attacks. He may keep switching up his moves. Let's be careful.
I'll do something about this.
more effort.
It's time.
Persona! Zap! Ravage them!
Persona!
Here it comes.
That's going pretty good.
I sent it to you.
breath? No, you gotta listen to me!
Let's go!
Koryu!
Alright!
Sin of greed. You have no means of escape, humans. The fixation of mankind shall bring forth ruin. This is your punishment.
Persona!
This is your punishment.
Sorry.
fresh help. We condemn them. This is your punishment. Death shall grasp us.
Joker's hungry. He's powered down.
Persona!
Koryu!
All right.
Noir's been defeated. Can someone heal her?
Sorry about that.
Me! Thank you.
You're a god. This is your punishment.
Noir doesn't have much health left.
What's that to see?
Surge of wrath. You have to try to calm down.
Nara!
This isn't it.
Let's go.
All right.
Thank you so much. Sorry. Persona!
Fruits.
Persona!
Here I come. This is your punishment.
I sent you. Go! Power up!
Wrath?
No! You gotta listen to me!
Do what you want.
Persona!
There.
Persona!
Stop your fools!
That's my persona!
Perish! I condemn you! Death shall grasp you! The deadly sin of envy. You have no means of escape, humans. The resentment of mankind shall bring forth ruin. Death shall grasp you.
It's a surge of envy. It's trying to make you fight each other.
Frost!
sorry.
This is your punishment. Death shall grasp you. I sentence you. Upon you the deadly sin of pride. You have no means of escape, humans. The ingratitude of mankind shall bring forth ruin. I sentence you.
Mine. There.
Here I come.
Mona's health is low! Mona's in trouble! He's hurt bad!
Persona!
Koryu!
Persona!
The abyss of the unconscious yearns for ultimate ruin. You have no means of escape, humans. punishment shall strike you all. As you pass through the gates of destruction.
Spike in energy! Some kind of insane attack's coming! Watch out! The enemy's charging! It's going to be a big one!
This group works! Full power!
Let's go!
Mara! Arsene!
The enemy's charging! It's going to be a big one!
Return to dust!
Unexpected
result!
A reading coming from the arm. Its arm is gathering energy. You might want to do something about the arm ASAP. The enemy's charging. It's going to be a big one.
Calm down. Go all back. Let's go.
Damn, damn, damn. is your punishment. There is no escaping the line.
up!
Persona!
Stop your fools!
Strong.
If you're really a god, you should be guiding humans to your ideals. You're destroying them because you can't do that, aren't you? So that you can flaunt your own existence. That's why you were observing us. You had to because the reaction of the masses worried you.
That sounds about right.
I don't know how long you lived, but you're the perfect example of a pain-in-the-ass old man!
You find people like that everywhere.
What dragon?
What is this?
Damn it! I can't see anything!
Do you want to erase us from this world that much? Guys!
Since you've been forsaken by the world, there is nowhere that you can belong!
We can't lose like this!
If we lose, the world is... I need to get back up.
My strength.
I can't go on. Is this it?
Not even one sliver of unpredictability can be permitted under my control.
I guess it was impossible in the end.
It was fun while it lasted, though. It's humans against a god, after all.
Do you hear the voices of the masses? They mock you for revolting against a god. Humans are naught but clumps of desire. Logic dictates that a world filled with them will decline. The sin of rebelling against a god is severe. As punishment, you shall taste pain everlasting.
Not letting that happen!
The attempt created from the dregs of human hope. It is impossible for a petty existence like you to overrule my precedent.
Human hope is a desire too. You better not underestimate it. The Phantom Thieves will yield to no one, no matter who they are. Even if only one of us remains, we'll get back up and fight to the very end. And we'll definitely, definitely take the world!
Just disappeared.
What the hell? What's going on?
Do something, damn it! Aren't you the police?
Please, you have to calm down. Sir, what's going on here?
The number you are trying to call is not reachable.
It's no use. Huh?
What was this again?
The Phantom Thieves?
Weren't the Phantom Thieves those...
They haven't given up yet.
Can they even do anything about a situation like this?
No, it's impossible. There's no way.
You guys, snap out of it! When will you stop running from the truth?
Phantom Thieves?
Yes, the Phantom Thieves!
Phantom Thieves!
Phantom Thieves! Go, Phantom Thieves!
Phantom Thieves!
Phantom Thieves! Can you hear us?
Are you someone who's been charmed by the Phantom Thieves, too?
I sure am. Is the same true for you, too?
Pretty much. Looks like it's not just us, though.
I'm not letting you lose after getting this far. You better finish what you've started.
They'll win if I cheer them on. Then I'll cheer them on as much as they need. I can tell that you are all capable of standing up against any kind of fate. Look forward and keep fighting! You taught me that, after all!
I've cheered you guys on all this time, and I'll continue doing so here on out!
You are our last hope. I beg you, finish this.
That's you guys' fault. I don't know when to quit either. Get back up! Don't lose to that thing!
No matter what anyone says, I believe in you guys! Go for it, Phantom Thieves!
I'm counting on you, everyone. I will believe in you to the very end.
You hear that? Those are the voices of the humans you made fun of! No one wants you to rule over them! Isn't that right?
They gotta word it like they're looking down on us.
But they're cheering for us. Doesn't feel bad.
You're not done changing the world!
You won't be impressed if you go down like that!
They don't have to tell us twice.
We won't let ourselves be erased! We're going all out, damn it!
Yeah!
God is the one who creates the world!
I've made up my mind. I will see my justice through for the sake of protecting what I care about.
Morgana.
The same goes for you guys, too. If you've decided to take the world from him, don't compromise your ideals to the very end.
Let's defeat him together.
Hey, God! Foolish humans are praying down there! They're praying there's no place for someone like you in this world!
Give that evil god his final warning!
Masses come together.
What the?
Impossible! shoulder.
They're insanely strong. They're not just Phantom Thieves anymore. That's like some super demon lord. So awesome.
I see. If a god plays naughty, then it's a demon lord's duty to punish him. What better way is there for a finale as a trickster? Joker, we're entrusting our strength and the people's hopes to you. Put an end to this!
Pillage him. Satanael!
What power? It surpasses mine own. A god born from the wish of the masses. So this is the true trickster. Damn that Igor. It seems he wasn't spouting nonsense.
Ain't that a treasure? Right, Mona?
Thanks for everything, gang. Mona-chan? Mona? Humans have the power to change the world. They just forgot about that a bit.
Hey.
Thanks to you guys, I was able to complete my duty.
Everything was thanks to you. Wasn't it, Morgana?
I got to be useful for humans that I admired so much. Nothing could make me happier. This place will soon disappear, too. Time to go home.
The hell?
What is this?
Looks like the rain stopped.
Hey, guys!
What?
Everything.
The whole world is a product of cognition.
Not just the metaverse. It can be freely remade. The same goes for you and everyone else.
Huh? Dude, Mona!
Mona-chan!
This can't be happening!
Soon a new world will come. One where mankind isn't held captive. The world will shine brightly as long as you hold hope in your hearts.
But what's going to happen to you?
Remember, there's no such thing as the real world. What each person sees and feels, those are what shape reality. This is what gives the world infinite potential. Even if you feel that only darkness lies ahead, as long as you hold hands together, see it through as one, the world will never end. The world exists within all of you.
Morgana.
Huh. Mona.
The Metanav. It's gone. Mementos must have disappeared too.
We can't see Mona anymore, can we?
Yeah.
What are y'all so gloomy for? Mona would laugh at us for it.
That reminds me. What about the public? Were we able to change their hearts?
I'm gonna be late for my date!
All alone on Christmas, huh?
It's kinda hard to tell.
Aren't we going into the new year without a prime minister? Will this country be alright?
But there's no way we're getting Shido. There are tons of shady rumors about him, you know?
I wonder how things will go. I hope they go well.
Let's believe in the adults. Sis promised us, after all.
From here on out, it's the prosecutor's job, huh?
If we can't enter the metaverse, that means we've been relieved of being phantom thieves.
It feels a bit sad.
It's chilly!
It's snowing.
No wonder it's cold.
Is this what they call a white Christmas?
It's still Christmas Eve.
Christmas. I completely forgot about it.
Anyhow, we'll have to see what happens for now. We should probably break for today. Let's meet at LeBlanc tomorrow, and have a final meeting on the situation.
Yeah, let's do that.
Hey! It'll be Christmas, so why don't we do a last celebration party?
I like the sound of that. There better not be anyone that's got plans already.
It's settled then.
Make sure you persuade Boss to let us reserve the store for the party. We're counting on you. Well then, see you all again tomorrow.
I'm worried about Sojiro, so I'm gonna head home.
We should go home too.